12 kilometers into day two. It's been a leisurely hike so far, but now we have one big hill to climb, and then it's all downhill into Goderich from there. So there, it's a long way up there. It's hard to tell, but here we go. Going up these hills, I tell you, the doctor says I'm supposed to elevate my heart rate. Well, this certainly does it. Well, like yesterday's stairway to hell, we'll check my heart rate at the end, at the top, and see what we get up to. We're halfway up, or maybe even a third of the way up, and as you can tell, I'm panting. Meanwhile, Janice and her new friend Laura are running up. Oh, good nurse. Well, made it once again. Heart rate of 155, but the great thing about that hill is at the top of it, there's a rest stop with hopefully oat cakes. Three kilometers to go. Here we are in Salford. It's easy walk now. I can't believe we've done this again. It's been good. We get some more cookies and goodies here at the Samuel's restaurant in Salford for to fuel us up for the last 45 minutes or so. And then it's to the beach. Well, 2.5 kilometers to go. We're on the rail trail, and this is our view. There's the town of Goderich. Maitland River.